St Johnston are celebrating the double. They beat Hibernian to lift the Scottish Cup, having already won the League Cup earlier this season. Sean Rooney scored the only goal in that final, and he scored again yesterday, 1-0 the final score at Hampden Park. Just the second time in history that a club outside of the Old Firm have done the double in the same season, all in manager Callum Davidson's first campaign in charge.